Jack just tweeted about his latest sale. I printed it out to put on our sales scoreboard. Way to go, Jack.
This is a deal breaker in the case.
No, actually it's not.
That's not true. This testimony
means— all taken care of. I'm taking over the case, and they're gonna reassign you to Cantor.
This is bullshit. You know, you can't just go around taking my cases whenever you feel threatened by me.
What are you talking about?
You've been clocking me since the minute I started working here. It was my evidence that won the Michael Henderson case, and you can't stand that I might have something on this one, too.
Some of these are worth a lot of money.
No, they're not.
Oh.
Honey, I love you, and I love your crazy ideas, and I support them.
I'm a genius inventor?
I think you're... Yes.
I can't do this. Either way, I'm gonna make it in time. Hairy dog, or whatever it's called.
You mean the hair of the dog?
Yeah, that's it.
You always said that men like you better when you're drunk.
So why should an interview be any different?
Are you serious? It might work.